These units are used to describe distances or lengths. For example, to describe the distance between two towns, we use kilometers. To talk about the height of a person, we use meters. To talk about small distances, like the size of insects, we use centimeters or millimeters. There are some units that are used less often, like the hectometer, the decameter, the decimeter,